Hello students, welcome to my channel Agriculture Engineering Online. Let us solve a problem from GATE 2011 question number 32. The question says, in a cutter bar mower, the cutter bar drive consists of an offset slider crank mechanism with a crank of radius 36 mm and a pitman of length 360 mm. If offset of the crank is 72 mm, the stroke length in millimeter would be 36, 72, 73.5, 80.5. It would have been no offset, then the answer would have been 72. Since there is offset, you have to calculate. It is little more than 72, but less than, generally it is very close to 72, but if you see these options, 73.5 would be the answer. Let us see how, whether it's coming or not. Since if you are very smart, you can just get the answer 73.55, because 72 is the actual answer, 36 is the radius, crank radius 2 times of 36 is 72, but since it is offset, it is little more than 72, it is 73.5, and 80.5 is far from 72, and 36 is very less from 72, therefore the answer should be 73.5. but let us actually find out the answer by just theory. So first of all, let us have the crank pin having a circle. Let us, this is the circle of the crank pin, and let us say this is the center of the this crank, and this is the line of the motion of the cutter bar up in the horizontal line, and this is the vertical plane of the crank radius, you can see. So here it is asked, that is stroke length. Stroke length is nothing but the distance traveled by the cutter bar from the extreme end to the near end. So two end stroke, you can say the distance between the two end stroke is called the stroke length, S. So first we will find out the theoretically. So let us see first, when the stroke length, end of the stroke length will be there. That is when the crank radius and pitman will be in same line, then there will be stroke length. So first of all, let us see if this is the line, and this is the center, and this is the, let it the radius of the crank pin, and if you, so let us see, this is the point where actually the cutter bar, weight of the cutter bar is having. So this is the line where actually this is L. From this point, this point is the L, and if you say this is the S or the offset, and this is L and R in same line. There is L is the pitman and R is the same line, first case, and this is the end, the stroke length. The stroke length will, let us see, this is the triangle. So the distance from the center of the crank pin to the mid of the cutter bar, that is, let it S E extreme one. So this triangle AC, we can find out AC will be how much. That is L plus R square minus S square. So it's very simple. So L is given, that is how much, that is 360 mm. AC is given, that is 72 mm. And R is given, that is 36 mm. So putting these values, that is with this triangle, that is L is 360 plus R is 36 square minus S is 72 square. The root square of this one will be equal to 389.4 mm. So AC is equal to 389.4. Now coming to the another condition where actually again the crank radius and pitman will be in same line. Let us see, this is the outer, this is the near end starting point, and this is, let it somewhere here. Let us see, this is the point, and if you see, this is end here to up to this. So this is the L, this is R. L is this, from this point to this point, total L is this one, L, and this is R. So therefore, if you take this triangle, so the in this triangle, this side will be L minus R, and this is S. So therefore, let us see the distance from this one to this end, that is SF. So therefore, SF will be equal to square root of the triangle, that is L minus R square minus S square. That will be equal to square root of 360 minus 36 square minus 72 square. That will be equal to, that is 315.9 millimeter. So this length is 315.9 millimeter. So therefore the distance between this and this, that is S, is a stroke length. The stroke length will be equal to SE minus SF. That will be equal to 389.4 minus 315.9. That will be equal to 73.5 millimeter. So this is straightforward. The stroke length of the cutter bar will be equal to 73.5 millimeter. So this is the answer for this question. Hope you get the answer. Please like and subscribe to my channel.